Hello everybody, I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 39 of my Sims 4 Seasons Let's Play. Leia just called a club meeting, and during this meeting, I'm going to see if shoveling snow counts as a winter activity, because winter, I think it should, but winter activities and spring activities and summer activities and fall activities are not really clear. And I also think they can do those activities as a group. It is Wednesday, and it has been snowing a lot in Willow Creek. So much so that yesterday, Leia had to run into the house. And she got the mood lit, "Why am I out here?" And I thought that Sims only got that mood lit when it rained. I don't believe I saw it in San Myshuno. I think you get a better view of the snow in a world like Willow Creek. As opposed to San Myshuno, the city.
Okay,
so club members are starting to arrive. And, it doesn't look like shoveling snow is a group activity. No. But I'm going to have her do it anyway. I purposely didn't have her do this in the city. First of all, she had a landlord that was responsible for that. Miss Kitty. That's the name of her cat, Miss Kitty. Okay, so she's done shoveling snow. Can we shovel any more? Is there anything else to shovel? Well, it says continue building snow pal. Let's click on one of the club members. I'm clicking on Jane. Who is watching a movie? Okay, build snow pal together. That's what I want. I forgot that Miss Kitty is a skittish cat. Skittish and free-spirited at the same time. Great personality. She's also affectionate. If you watched the previous episode, episode 38, I'm sure you already know that. Oh, look at Miss Kitty sleeping in the cold snow. It's very cute. So So there's so many club members that they're actually building different snowmen or snow pals.
Yes.
Yumi. Kasama Balanila.
I really love building the starter home for Leia. I knew for months that she was going to move into this particular home. And one of the things that I love the most about the home is that I was able to fit an expensive shower into a starter home and a decent bed. She has a bed from Seasons, and she has the exhilarating shower moodlet when she takes a shower in her home.
Ah, very so, Ubi.
Because I save money other ways.
Oh,
that looks pretty. Can we do anything with these? I forgot. Okay. So she's got a whole bunch of them, and one has a kerchief. I love that one. But we can't add a carrot. I wish you could add a carrot as the nose. Because growing up, that's always the last thing that I did, was add the nose. And I'm going to read the moodlet here. Actually, I think I did once before, but I forgot about this moodlet. It said, made snow friend, and she'll have that moodlet for 3 hours. And she's got that good vibes moodlet, and the camaraderie club gathering moodlet. So she is in a great mood, and she is pretty close to finishing her new book. And royalties are rolling in from the last book, so she is doing a lot better than she was in the last couple of parts. A lot better. I want to see how long it takes her to get cold out here. I'm going to have her take out her guitar. And she's going to sing a song in the snow. And she can actually choose what she's going to sing, which I didn't realize that you could do. What I usually do is just click on sing song, I didn't realize he had all these other options. I'm gonna say jam for group. I wanna see if her club members / friends will give her a tip, maybe. You know what? They don't appreciate her. They do not appreciate her. So, I'm going to call. I'm going to go to her relationship panel and call who do I want to call? I want to call Mr. Al Diamond. And we'll see. Maybe we could serenade him.
Gamarish Brihe. Accrudes. Kularga Zakuni.
I want to buy a cat bowl for inside. Because I felt bad that Miss Kitty had to come out here in the cold to eat her food, and it was freezing and snowing. Okay, she is going to enthuse about guitar solos, and then she's just going to I think she actually has to get romantic in order to serenade him. So she is going to blow him a kiss.
Huh, Phoebe.
Pearl.
Oh, Shanoi.
Roshba.
Can she serenade him yet? Doesn't look like it. All right, so she's gonna jam. She's jamming for the snowman. Or the snow pals. The snow friends. They're the only ones listening. Okay. So, where is Mr. Diamond? Oh, Randy is paying attention to Miss Kitty. I'm surprised because he's a dog person. I am going to shut that off. And where is Al Diamond? Al Diamond is sitting on the couch and we're gonna be romantic. How about a little embrace? And what else can we do? Let's attempt mistletoe kiss. That came with seasons.
Yevka bums off.
And she's gonna have a deep conversation with him.
Hey, Falana's pitfall.
And for work today, the only thing she had to do was research a plant. If she had to do something that you hadn't seen already, I would have had her work day on camera. But you've seen her research a plant plenty of times. I want to have her drink some honey. Now, I don't remember if I ever did this. I think if she drinks this, she's not going to feel well because this is poor quality. But I do remember that even if the honey is poor quality, if your Sim is a good cook, your Sim can still make a good honey cake. So she's going to eat honey.
Oh!
Why not?
Habaray. Subao Habaray.
Thank God.
Rush you.
Fresh. Lick la shit.
And you know what? It is poor. But
even
if it's poor, it's not. It does not give her a negative moodlet. Not at all. Does she get an additional moodlet from the? I remember. Oh, she has to grab a drink. What's in here? Alright, well, we'll have her grab a drink or something. It is a cold day. And tomorrow is a winter holiday.
Oh no. On to McLaughlin. The sugar blobs up.
I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Be happy.